Okay, here's the entrance to the one on Yearling. Right up against the mountains here. So you're dealing with stairs no matter what. You're dealing with stairs from the garage, and you're going to deal with stairs outside of the garage, even if you pull up to the house. But you have some great views up here. We'll take a look. The window washer is here today, so that's the music in the background. You have great rooms and bar and kitchen, sort of right when you walk in.
Hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good. I'm Stacy. I'm a realtor. I spoke with the realtor here. You know? Okay, perfect. Okay, thank you. I'm just shooting some video, so.
Nice big home, huh?
Yeah, it's gorgeous. So really, it's the view that is stunning, if you can deal with the stairs. So that's the front door. When you come up from the garage, there's a media room, and your garage entrance is down there. So that's the stairs you have to come up from the garage. And then going left is a small, I guess it could be a guest bedroom or an office, and then your master suite. The ensuite is quite large. That was your sauna, this is your shower. It's a view from your bathtub. Going to the right, off the front door, it's a wine room. Powder room right beside the wine room. And then this is where you have your guest bedrooms. Have bathrooms attached, their own and walk-in closets. So 1, 2, laundry room, 3 and 4 here, guest beds. These two here in the corner share this bathroom. And this is access to the pool area through that gate. This is just sort of a private little patio area under here. And then up there is just a games room. They have a pool table up there right now. We'll just walk outside. It really is a great view. It has that same elevated feeling as Ancala does. You look a little bit onto the street, but it's a cul-de-sac, so I don't know if you can appreciate those views in my video.
Did you go upstairs already?
I did. I'm just making one last run up there.
I got to do the screen from here,
so. Oh, dear. Thank you.
Oh,
right. So this is off the main living area, but I just did a circle and up about the same number of steps from the garage. This is just entertainment, I guess, a guest suite. Well, not very private for that. Access off to the back of the house. Thank you.
Okay. Hope you get the house.
Thanks.
It's a big house.
No kidding.